Good afternoon, CMN. How is everyone doing today? I am doing quite wonderful. Today, I'm gonna do a report on this new gaming update called Grand Theft Auto Online Smuggler's Run. This update came out in August 29th of this year, and it has been the hottest update ever to hype for. Summary about this subject is that the expand of your criminal empire is taking into the skies. Now you can use in-game money to purchase flyer planes and helicopters, also a business hangar to use for them. Speaking of hangars, they are the main course of this game update. Not only you can use it to store all your cool aircraft, but you can use it to run the cargo business by smuggling goods in and out of it. For the cons and pros for this, the pros is that, well, you use aircraft. The cons, everything is expensive as hell, like multi-millions expensive. My personal experience, I would say it's pretty epic at first, but I noticed the missions were not just as exciting, but very difficult to do. Even the most experienced of gamers of this update can have a little bit of difficulty, such as my friends. With their experience, it's pretty much the same thing. At first, they were hyped about it, then it's like, no, I don't want this. And then it's like, oh, this would be redeemable, what, because it's just the beginning. There's still many to come out with on this new update. So, all in all, I would rate this a 7.5 to 10. I would recommend it if you are a good flyer. If not, well, try, I guess. So, that is my update. Back to you.